Other awards going to be announced there on December 6th. Wuerffel Trophy given annually to the player who best pandemic achievement. They'll be announced and unveiled on that red carpet show at 6 o'clock Eastern. You see Donald Reisner out of Kansas State, David Blau, and Drew Tranquil. The Remington Award will also be announced during the red carpet show.